What's up guys, back here with another video. Today I'll be doing a scooter check and obviously get some clips for you guys. So yeah, let's get right into the video. Alright guys, right now I'm at a park by my house. I don't really have a skate park by my house, so the clips are just gonna be like flat ground and like off the curb and stuff. So yeah, let's get into the scooter check. Alright guys, this is my scooter right here, my pro scooter custom build. So we're going to start with the grips. I got the teal vital grips. And I have the bar ends that came with it. And then I have the Root Industry T-bars with some stickers like Supreme and PLA and stuff like that. And then I have a tilt clamp right there, SCS clamp. And I have an Odyssey pink headset cap. And I have Fusion headset bearings. And then I have the Root Industries air fork right there. I have a blue quadrum wheel on the front. And I have neochrome Root Industry pegs with the NV Prodigy deck with the Hello grip tape. And then on the back, I have a neochrome quadrum wheel. But I need to get new wheels, and I'm probably going to get a new deck soon. So, yeah, let's get into the clips. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been harder to paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been harder to paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Yeah, I've been, killing this, shit. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing this, flicking that, flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been harder to paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Flicking that, flicking that wrist. Let me take about the young man. Matter of fact, I'ma let push tell that. Take it with the old man. Had a change of heart and it fell back. Old man lived a long life. Walked around with a long knife. Way cut the white like Jesus, that Colombiana. That's mere models like. Yeah. Look at the flick of that wrist. I'm feeling like Leonardo. Let me paint the picture. I might need a bottle. On the road to success, I can feel the throttle. That Michael lands low. Hunters in the envelope. Tight shit when I write shit. And that old man had a change of heart. Wizard knew it back from the start like God. She dead, he in jail. Everyone falling like dominoes. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been harder to paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been harder to paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Yeah, I've been, killing this, shit. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing this, flicking that, wrist. Yeah, I've been killing this shit. Yeah, I've been harder to paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Looking at villainous, looking at wrist.
Logic. Clockwise, counterclockwise. Realest nigga in the top five. Other four ain't rap niggas. I'm just repping for the blow side. Yeah, that's coastlines. Panama for the boat rides. Worth billions, and we ain't even need showtime. Just money counters and kitchenware. Condo with a bitch in there. Two scales and baggies, we got rich in there. Wine Sophie, Curry over Kobe, we shooting niggas. Splash Brothers with the coca, add in bacon soda. Good fellas to my niggas, yeah, Aurelius.
Okay guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I hope you enjoyed it. It was pretty cool for me, you know. Got to do some tricks and stuff like that. So I hope you guys liked the little edit that I put at the end. And I hope you guys liked the scooter check. If you guys have any advice on like landing heel whips and full whips and stuff like that, like the stuff that I didn't land, please leave it down in the comments, like how to improve on it and how to get it more like consistent and stuff like that, you know. And if you really like my videos and you want to see more, just subscribe and drop a comment. So yeah, see you guys in the next video.